This is saffron. She works for this.
We have around 23 members.
Yeah.
I think that things are really changing in terms of.
So are there lots of centres like this around the country, or is what's happening here really quite unique?
But it is the National Lottery investment that helped us to be able to set this up with highly skilled staff, and then to co-work some of the sessions with children's centre staff.
And so from the parents' voice as well, was it important that there was one place for them to go to receive support?
A service that they might think has a stigma.
Yes.
So to access services.
So has it helped? Because it's really interesting, so taking building relationships as the foundation of all of this. Has it helped you not only with your children but with